Hello, everyone. My name is Aisha Borkar, and I'm a senior solution architect at AWS, specializing in Amazon Connect. Amazon Connect is an easy-to-use omnichannel cloud-based contact center. In this video, I will be focusing on the theme detection capability of Amazon Connect Contact Lens and how it can help businesses improve their customer experience. Amazon Connect Contact Lens provides a set of machine learning-powered analytics that helps contact centers gain valuable insights into customer sentiments, trending issues, and agent compliance. Contact Lens also allows you to create categories or rules for known issues, which can then be used to trigger real-time alerts if a customer is frustrated during a call, or analyze agent compliance after a call is completed. You can check the resources on the screen to get started with Contact Lens. Theme detection in Contact Lens helps you automatically discover the top trending reasons for why your customers are reaching out to you. It provides you with a quick view of the topmost customer issues across thousands of contacts over a selected period of time, just like you can see on the screen right here. Theme detection complements the automated contact categorization capability of Contact Lens. Contact categorization, as I had explained earlier, helps you track known issues. Theme detection, on the other hand, helps you discover issues that were previously unknown, as well as identify emerging themes within your contact center. This not only reduces the time it takes to detect critical problems, but also helps you resolve these problems in a timely fashion before they end up impacting a wider set of customers. Let us now see how you can use theme detection in your Amazon Connect instance. It is quite straightforward and only requires a few steps. To generate theme reports, you first need to ensure that your user has the right set of permissions in their security profile. To do this, let's log into our Amazon Connect dashboard. Navigate to the user's icon on the left. Choose Security Profiles. Pick the relevant profile of your user. In my case, I will pick the admin. Under Analytics and Optimization section, scroll down to the Contact Lens Theme Detection permission. Make sure that the View and Create permissions are enabled for this user. Click on Save. Once saved, your user is now all set to view as well as create theme reports. The next step is to save a contact search query. This is a prerequisite for you to generate a theme-based report. To do this, navigate to the Analytics and Optimization icon on the top left of your Amazon Connect dashboard and browse to contact search. In the Contact Search tab, select the filters for which you would like to discover the top trending themes in your contact center. For example, I will search for interactions in the month of April. And for voice contacts only. Additionally, I will also apply a filter to search for contacts that only belong to my basic queue. Once you apply the relevant filters, click on the Save Search button on the top right. Give a meaningful name to your search. I will name this April 2023. Once your search has been saved, you can view it in the drop-down under Saved Searches. The final step is to now generate your desired theme report. Under Saved Searches, select the saved query of your choice. In my case, it will be April 2023. You will now see Generate Themes Reports button on the right. Simply click on it. It may take a couple of minutes for your report to be generated. Once our report has been successfully created, you will see a message on the top banner. You can now access this report from the View Themes Reports button on the top right. Within this report, you can now see the relevant themes associated with our saved search highlighted on the top of the Contacts tab. You can also choose to click on each of the individual themes as well. Let me just click on Discuss Payroll Services. When you click on the theme name, it will further filter out the contact records that are only associated with that theme. You can then select individual records to read the transcription or analyze what the customer issue was. The one thing I would like to call out here is that Contact Lens generates the themes based on the issues detected in your contact transcriptions. In case you end up going back to the contact search page, you could access your theme report once again by going to the saved searches, selecting the search of your choice, and then under the View Themes Reports tab, just access your theme report once again. In my report, you can see a number of trending themes. Let us pick three of them and see how we can apply those to improve processes within my contact center and achieve measurable business outcomes. For the purpose of this video, I will drill down further on request account withdrawal, check order status, and call regarding loan application. Let's start with our first theme. When I drill down further on the request account withdrawal theme, I found that a lot of my customers were calling to withdraw their balances and close their accounts. One of the actions I can take to mitigate this is to create a contact lens rule that notifies supervisors in real time when a customer calls in for account closures. This will ensure that supervisors can reach out to their agents during live conversations and assist them to improve the customer experience and possibly retain customer loyalty. This will also help reduce churn. For our second theme of loan applications, it was discovered that a lot of customers needed additional assistance in applying for loans. There are two possible actions that I could take here. First, I could provide a detailed step-by-step guide that agents can use to walk the customer through the entire loan application process. The second thing I could do is provide relevant knowledge articles to my agents using Amazon Connect Wisdom so that they can quickly guide customers through their queries regarding loans. This would not only improve first call resolution rates or average handling time, but also create upsell and cross-sell opportunities, contributing to growth of revenue for my business. Finally, moving to my third theme of checking order status. In this scenario, customers were simply calling in to check in the status of their orders. This use case can be easily automated within the IVR so that agents can spend time solving more complex issues. Using Amazon Lex, this interaction can be designed to not only be personal, but also natural and predictive. Let's see an example.
Hi, Nelson. I see that your order is out for delivery, scheduled to be delivered on June 1st, 2023. Is there anything else you need help with?
No, that's all. Thank you.
In this example, you can see that just within a couple of seconds, the customer's query was resolved, and the customer did not even have to talk to an agent. This brings me to the end of this video. As demonstrated, with theme detection, You can now discover issues and trends in your customer conversations that were previously unknown and use those results to improve your overall customer experience. Do try this within your Amazon Connect instance, and thank you for watching.